Oh yeah, I'm going. Set up scarecrow.
I don't want to set up scarecrows. You set up the scarecrow. A big one. I'll show you a big one.
Don't use that kind of mouth on your brother. I told you that.
Shut up, dickhead. I'll get Mac to come over there and bite your dong off.
They can't just whip the jack out and pump this mother up.
I can.
In fact, I'd like to do that right now. I'd love to just whip it out and start pumping it up right here, right now, in front of everybody.
To each other, covering the basement's walls and ceiling. One on the scene witness called it a human tapestry of torture.
You telling me Bouncing Betty can't just throw in a spare?
Never forget.
I'm serious, she's probably stronger than both coaches put together.
Coach! How much water we got?
Let me check.
I'll do it. You may be out here for a while.
What the hell time is it?
What are you worried about?
He's worried that if someone doesn't show up here soon, we're gonna be sitting out here tonight instead of Jenny Carlucci's party.
Like you'd have a chance there, Squirt.
What's the matter with you, B? Look at this face. This kid could get laid in the convent. Besides, as returning champions, the odds of getting lucky at any party tonight
is about 1,000,000 to 1.
It's your glitch, bitch.
This black boy's a Cooper handed you your ass today, with a silver bow around it.
Hey, were you at the same game we were? Because we won.
Yeah, big fucking landslide.
Big enough. Why don't you pull your putt out of the mud?
Why don't you lay the fuck down? You're blocking my son.
And you remember Mr. Mulligan and how he had all those cats? And he used to come in just stinking like cats.
Hey, Izzy.
Hey, Jack.
You saw me, right? Run that fast break, huh?
Oh, Kibble, man, control yourself.
Can't help it. Riding on a bus does it to me every time.
Yeah, we hoping it's the bus.
Off the top, gentlemen. Assholes and elbows. Let's go.
Should've broke down in the interstate. Nobody drives the old nine anymore.
If you could just get to the nearest phone and let them know we're stuck out here.
This is Andy Buck. I'm with the Bannon County Bantams. We are stuck in a broken down school bus. Do you read me? Come on, is anybody even out there? This is Andy Buck. We're stuck in a broken down school bus out on
campus. Nobody's phone works. Nobody's fucking phone works. I mean, how is this possible?
Hey, Bucky. What exactly is on this bus? Anything that could double for a weapon.
It's a bus, not a tank.
Tools, a crowbar, a jack. Come on, something.
Well, if there is, I don't know where, okay?
A weapon? Do you think you can fight this thing? Maybe you didn't see. It's strong enough to lift people off the fucking ground.
Hey, guys. Betty's flare gun. A bunch of flares for it, too.
We send one up.
You can't send up a flare out here. You set the hills on fire.
So set them on fire!
It's a weapon, man. Don't you ever watch fucking horror movies? They always shoot the thing in the mouth with a flare gun.
What are you talking about, mouth?
The mouth. Wherever you can get him, you go for the soft spot.
This isn't a movie, Dante!
No, it's not a movie!
What are you gonna do? You gonna get close enough to shoot that thing in the fucking balls, huh?
Hey, back off, man! I don't even know if this thing's got balls!
Hey, guys. Hey, I gotta pee.
Oh, come on. Come on, man. What are we supposed to do in here?
Stick it out the window and take your chances. Come on, man. We can't all just not go to the bathroom.
What are we supposed to sit here and piss ourselves?
What are these?
Track and field. There's a meet yesterday in Pertwilla.
Javelins? We've got spears on this bus?
Spears ending in 12 and a half inches of rust-free, heat-tempered, aerodynamically engineered titanium alloy.
Thing shows up here again, and I'd rather have a sharp stick in my hand than nothing at all.
Who says we wait around?
I'm serious. Who says that we sit in this tin can like a bunch of scared sardines?
As opposed to what?
I don't know, sitting in here jacking off with that radio?
Somebody shut those lights off. Hey, not you!
It's not there.
Thank you.
that Boy was trying to warn us. That this thing, whatever it is still out there. Looking for parts. It has to replenish the human part of its body every 23 years.
Oh, come on.
Minx, how would you know that?
Same way I know that by morning it has to go back into the earth, into the ground for 23 more years.
And then what? It lives happily ever after? Why don't you clean out your bong, all right?
Scotty, just listen to her.
This is a dream she had, Rhonda. What, are you gonna believe it?
Scotty, will you shut up? Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
It is coming back.
Come on, Dee. You need to get to this side. Come on, everybody, come on!
I'm not touching this thing.
This is the way out! You just gonna sit back there and wait for the Red Cross? Get your ass over here! Now!
Dante was one. And he ripped his fucking head off.
This morning, remember with the big bug on top of it?
You think we can just drive away in it?
No, but I think I know how to hotwire a truck. That's how I got my bar fight. I was trying to steal somebody's truck.
Gay bar?
Jesus Christ.
Wherever it was going, I don't think he made it.
Oh my God, the keys are in it!